found us. Oh, shit!
You're my friend, so I'll let you have it. But as your friend, I beg you not to use it. He'll get the job done. He always does. Nothing can stop him. Anything between him and his target goes down. But you can't call him off. There's no do-over. No time out.
You don't want to kill me, 47. I'm just like you.
Blood can't be unspilled. Once you call that number, blood is on your hands.
Peggy 18.
Welcome to Chicago 47. Your main target, Richard Strong Jr., is the CEO of Stallion Armaments. Our client wants Richard Strong eliminated, along with his entire host of bodyguards. At precisely 6 o'clock, he will leave the premises, so be mindful of the time. Good luck, 47. That's your main target.
Hey,
Well done, 47. It's as if he never existed. Always a pleasure to watch you work.
Hitman Sniper Challenge. Play it instantly when you pre-order Hitman Absolution.
We're up, 47. I've got the first profiles compiled and uploaded. Go over them and let me know what you need.
PlayStation. events. Accidents. Countless possibilities. Converging at a single point in time. Yet, there is only one truth. Cause. Effect. We live in a world of assassins. And the best of them all is Agent 47.
Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. The Providence defectors are Robert and Sierra Knox, a day of high-octane thrills and two very public targets.
Agent 47.
In the hands of a true assassin, the deadliest weapon isn't what you'd think. It's not a silenced pistol, nor some concealed blade. It's improvisation. Boom. It's using your head. Mastering misdirection. Getting a little creative. Because a true assassin knows the world is always your best weapon. Cheers.
Got barcodes on the back of our heads. Most people just never notice.
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
It's a dangerous thing, having a conscience.
Why are you doing this?
I like to think no one's untouchable.
The world needs visionaries. People of imagination, class, refinement. People who have what it takes. People like you. We understand. Because we are the world's premier reputation management service. Haven. Where complete erasure is guaranteed. We'll take care of the rumors, the photos, the tweets, as you sit back and enjoy the sun, the sand, the water. If you wish, we'll help you disappear completely. Release. Take a breath. Relax. From this second on, you will be impossible to find. Reach out now. We can't wait to see you disappear. Haven. We'll make you a new you.
Well, well. Look at them down there. Scurrying about in their miserable little lives. Never accomplishing anything of importance. Why are we forced to entertain the notion of interacting with these people every day? Ridiculous. They have no idea. Tell me. Do you knit those sweaters yourself? Or does your wife do that?
No man needs a hobby, Miss Savalas.
Welcome to Siberia, 47. One of the harshest climates on the planet. Your destination is the privately owned Perm 14 prison facility. You're tasked with the elimination of Vitaly Reznikov, warden at the prison, and Roman Kapko, renowned Ukrainian mobster with suspected political ties, has been a prisoner at Perm 14 for the past decade. A string of recent news articles has exposed violence and even murder as everyday occurrences in Perm 14. Both targets must be eliminated. Good luck, 47. Good afternoon, 47. Han Ledong has been kidnapped from his suburban home. Your targets are Jin Nu, Lom Kwai, and Ri Thak. The targets are preparing to transfer Ledong and his wife to an awaiting cargo ship. Keep this one quiet, 47.
Oh.